And if we want to continue our relationship, we will no longer be associated with Southside EC going forward. Warren is going to youth coach and I'm going to Collegeville, and it looks like it's going to stay that way. Pro life is harder. I mean, it's been an everyday thing, everyday struggle. If I was asked to be big, we got to go to USC Glue School. Other than that, his father stays here and pretty upset. Not trying to do the Grinch.